This shark grows 50 times its original size when you put it into water. So today, we're gonna test if that's actually true. First of all, I started by putting some stones at the bottom of the tank. Next, I evened them out so that they look good. Then I found this decoration and I put it inside of my tank. Next up, I filled up the tank with water. And finally, I added the shark. It says on the packet that the shark's gonna take 24 hours to grow. So subscribe for part 2.